I thought he was pretty good. Just another good lineup. I think the last his two last two starts have been two lineups that battle. Those guys aren't where they're at for no reason. You got to run through, you know, that set of righties. You got to fight for every out, and I think that's what they make you do, and that's really what Clayton had to do, and it kind of speaks to how good they are and how good he is, honestly.
Any second thoughts about sending him out for the eighth?
No, he wasn't out for the eighth. He was out for the hitter. Yeah, we knew it was at Polanco. That was it, just with the lefty, instead of having to use a lefty and then getting to the righties.
What did you think about Liriano tonight?
He was good. He was crisper. I felt like he got ahead in the count a lot more against us than he did over at third place. He was a little out, you know, his control wasn't as good over at third place. But he got ahead in the count. And when he does that, he's really hard to keep in the strike zone. He had a really good slider and changeup. Ball moves all over the place. So he's a guy that, you know, we talk about getting him in the strike zone, and, you know, he was in the strike zone tonight. So he was good. Yeah, I think it's his left knee just stiffened up on him. I don't know if it was coming out of the box on the double. We'll see where he's at tomorrow. So it was getting to the point where it was starting to tighten up on him, and we weren't going to.
Is something he's been dealing with
for a bit? Yeah, for a couple of years. So it's just it's kind of always there, and then sometimes it just flares. So it's something that we'll pay attention to.
Is that related? I know he's been playing a little bit more recently, days in a row. Is that related at all? Or?
I don't know if we know, but we try to keep an eye on him. He had 2 days in a row off, just, you know, the last, he was 2 days in off and played one, so.
Last night you were talking about Patrick kind of building confidence, having success. Ramirez just get the better of him there?
Yeah. I mean, you're going to give up some hits. I mean, you're not going to always come out and get every out. But then he bounces right back and gets a double play for us on Rodriguez and keeps the game at one. So, you know, we put him in a tough spot, you know, with the guy on second and nobody out. They pinch hit Walker there. It's tough to keep him from pulling the ball. So he gets the guy over, and then at that point we're just, you know, hoping to get a double play ball.
With Rollins pinch hitting, is he getting close now?
I think he's been able to hit for a few days. I don't really know how close he is throwing wise. He was able to throw the other day, but not really with using the fingers that he needs to. He was kind of throwing with the changeup grip just to keep his arm moving.